Ah, Mr. Lewis.
Hey, where's the one-man band?
He's working.
Oh, okay.
Ray! Hey, Ray!
F Company, shut up!
Don't tell me to shut up!
So, I've heard from some people I know that maybe you have some diamonds for sale.
Not me, my boss, Tony. My other boss.
Yeah, yeah. You got them from the fat cook.
Ray! Huh? Ray! What are you still doing here anyway?
I'll stay as long as I like.
You think you're a big man? Where's your house on Middle Park East? Where's your big sports team, huh?
Shut up, you cunt! Shut up, you fucking cunt!
Hey, man, is she okay?
A big gun next to a big man, huh? Your thingy was tiny even before the wrestling coach make you take steroids. Mother always said she only had daughters.
Ignore her, Lewis. The diamonds, tell me.
I gotta talk to Tony.
You gotta talk to Daddy. I thought I was making you a real man, not a rand boy.
Well, I can't sell what ain't mine, bro. Plus, with all the work I put in for you, I don't really feel like a man yet.
Okay. Soon, man, soon. I want you to cover Timur's back. He's going to talk to some people. I need you there.
Okay, man, I got it. But you should chill out, bro.
Let me decide when to chill out. Go!
Yeah, what's up? I'm here.
Yeah, okay. You're in position. Do you see a box in front of you?
Yeah.
Open it. Have you opened it yet?
No, give me a sec.
No.
Okay, I'm here.
Do you recognize that man?
Shit!
I believe you parted with him in a diamond deal.
Yo, what the fuck? Is this the guy we bought the ice from?
You colluded with him to steal from me.
Yo, we just got some rocks off him, okay? Look, listen.
No, you listen. I offered you an opportunity, yet you were plotting against me.
Yeah, I ain't no shit about those rocks.
But I believe it doesn't matter. I will do everything in my considerable power to drive you and your faggot master from this earth. Goodbye.
Oh, shit! Fucking great!
Never should have worked with that guy. If I get out of this, Lopez. Ray, you asshole! Gordon, you're so stupid. I might just deserve this shit. More trouble than they're worth. Damn! Take the fucking diamond, shit!
You are mine!
It's locked. Perfect.
Follow me. You go down.
Let's go, bitch!
Something to talk to you about. You remember that Ray Bulgarin guy?
That Russian gangster? You think he'd lend us the money we need to get out of this shit? He's bad news. I hate to be the voice of reason here, but I don't think we need that kind of stress in our lives.
Oh yeah, man. We already got it. I talked to him about some opportunities, and it turns out the diamonds we bought were stolen off him in the first place. He cut that cook's head off, man. Long story short, he wants us dead.
Poor old chef. What were you doing talking to these guys without me, Lou?
I'm sorry, man. I fucked up. Kind of refreshing, though, for me to be the one getting us in shit for once. Don't you think?
Yeah, a real relief.
Let's go, retard!
Where you wanna go, Hefe?
North Holland, yo.
Nobody knows this city. This is it, mi compadre. We're here.
Nah.
fucking hands off!
Where to?
Take me to Castle Gardens.
Here we go. Tip, please.
You shut the fuck up, man. What's wrong with you?
Whoa, yo, easy, amigo. I'm just pleased to see you. Yeah? Come on, baby. Give me some skin. Come on.
What are you doing here?
Well, you know, it's my father, Hey, you know, my ancestors, we built the pyramids, baby. We built the ziggurats. We invented math and shit. I'm here. I'm not afraid. I get my hands dirty. Well, I can work.
Whatever, man. How's it going?
Oh. Epic, homie. This shit is epic. People are babbling about this shit in the future, baby. I'm talking luxury on a whole new level. This place is going to be so expensive, people won't even be able to afford it. It's going to be drowned in gold. No, it's like, yo. Is that a diamond in your pocket? You just pleased to see me and shit. Whoa, man. You know, the sales sheet's going to say, the impossible dream. Priceless indulgence. Style by Yusuf Amir. A timeless classic. Timeless classic!
Yeah, sounds perfect, man. Just what the people want right now. But what are you doing here?
I'm crafting this whole thing with my bare hands.
Okay, cool, man. Listen, it was good catching up with you, okay? I'll see you soon.
Yeah, not so fast, homie. Yo, could you give me a ride to my helicopter? I can tell you something along the way.
But I thought you was busy building the pyramids.
Yo, all work and no play makes Yusuf a dull boy. Come on, baby, it'll be fun.
We're rolling out to the broker side of the Algonquin Bridge, homeboy.
In 100 yards.
Before I forget, am I handing over some more exploding shells? Those things are tight, man. What you after this time, man? I got you that tank thing and the chopper. What now? You want the Statue of Happiness for your backyard?
Excellent idea, my friend. But that will have to wait.
All right, then. What we after?
Wait for it.
I'm waiting.
You ready?
Just fucking tell me, bro.
A motherfucking subway train!
Oh, yeah, baby!
The prize of the fleet. The ass-fucking flagship of the LTA. Give it up!
What you want a subway train for?
We're taking that shit out to the Gulf for a new Liberty City themed development out there. Check this out, a genuine LTA submarine train. Get that shit going through a precious and delicate coral reef. Ah, perfect!
Aside from how fucking dumb that sounds, how am I supposed to take that thing?
Not gonna be easy, dog. No one likes people fucking with their public transport in this paranoid age.
Can't you just buy yourself a subway car, bro?
No, man, shit. We need the genuine article, the real deal. You think we could put the Amir name to anything but authentic shit?
Yo, how am I supposed to pull this off?
Okay, we just need the front car of the train. You jump on board, you climb to the front, and you unhook the car. I'll handle all the rest. Real simple, man.
I don't know why I hang out with you, bro.
Because you fucking love this shit, homie. Ain't nothing like rolling with this Arabic bad boy. That, and I'm going to put your ass on the world stage. We'll have a lounge on the moon by the time we're done. For real.
Yo, real? I can't believe I'm doing this.
Believe it, baby. Pinch yourself. You ain't dreaming. This is no film. City is our playground, homie. Here's where you board the train. Get in position above the tracks, man. I'll see you soon.
Damn! goes! Where to? I'm going downtown. Here we are. Thank you, bro, very much.
Say my name a lot. Make a huge deal. Right. Here we go. Go ahead.
Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny. See you again, shooter.
Listen, man, I told you. I didn't know shit about who owned them diamonds.
Then maybe you should have asked. Instead, you ran around the city making...
Holy shit!
I've gotta put this in my journal! This is a bit too real for me.
Okay. Where to? Okie dokie, friend. Here we are.
Stop, yo!
Where to?
Let's drive to Westminster.
Cool! I'll take the long way. Here we go. Tip, please!